gotta hurry up. I mean, our parents are gonna be here in 20 minutes, and if they think we're not okay on our own, they're gonna cut us off, we're gonna leave the apartment, we're gonna go back home.
Chill out.
I can't give up my freedom.
Man, I got this shit covered. I'm vacuuming the floor.
I got
the
bang, man.
You're gonna bang all the chicks you want. Trust me, right after I'm done vacuuming the floor, parents come in, they're gonna be like, yo, what up? We really like your clean apartment. Then they're gonna be like, writing the rent for the next 3 months. Then they're gonna be like, peace in the Middle East. And then they're gonna close the door. Done. That's it.
Done. Like me, more British.
Oh, that hurt my head a little bit.
Sorry about that.
It's all right.
So is there anything I can do to help you? I mean, you seem to be quite under control here, but I feel kind of bad letting you vacuum and suck up all the dirty stuff.
Well, you could do the silver.
Oh, the silver. I would love that. All right.
Remember when Big Mama passed and gave us the silver?
Ah, yes, yes.
Yeah.
The Winchester family silver.
Yes, the Winchester family silver. It is lovely silver, is it not?
It is.
More British.
It's a fabulous piece of silver.
Well, yes, it is. It's a very good piece of silver, isn't it?
Oh, yes,
thank you very much.
That is the real stuff.
It's the real stuff, isn't it?
Oh, it is, it is.
All right. Looks like the carpet's done being vacuumed.
And the silver is the only half full spoon.
Why do we only have four spoons?
I guess it's only for the father to pass on, you know, when we get the rest.
And more British!